athlete, do you want to change direction quicker and beat your opponent? If so, we've got to go back and master the basics. By mastering the basics, we are not only going to be more efficient in our movement, which means we save time and energy, but as a result of that efficiency, we actually are faster. So today I'm going to share with you 5 different types of cuts you might see in a game to change direction. So cut number 1 is a lateral cut. So a lateral cut means just going to the side. That is as if I was here, cutting, faking to the side before either changing direction and going or creating that space to do a move and get by somebody. Cut number 2 is going to be a 45 degree cut. So if this was the center of the cone, a 45 degree cut is simply just coming up, diagonally forward for that 45 degree angle. This is typically referred to as a fake, a duke, whatever you may be, whatever you might call it, okay? Then there is a 90 degree cut. 90 degree, if we're facing the cone, we're pushing off, opening up. So this can be referred to as a 90 degree cut or a push open step. So push open step or a T-sip, okay? So this 90 degree cut has a few different terms, okay? So this would be down, pushing, exploding, all right? Snapping down and underneath the hip. Then there's a 135. So if I'm facing the cone, it would be opening here. Now this is definitely more advanced. I would actually at this point, if you're not solid here, a hip turn would be a better option. But 135 degree cut is pretty much opening up, pushing, and accelerating behind. So this is as if you have to look ahead at the competition, push, taking off. Then there's a 180. So pretty much opening and going the other way. This is definitely the most advanced. Don't recommend that you do this all the time. Again, I think that the hip turn is a better form of a 180 degree cut than actually pushing off and turning that direction because it puts more torque on the knee. So start practicing these movements, get efficient in them, be as quick and explosive as possible, and you're gonna see these automatically start to transliver into your game. Have a good one, guys.